problem, son. The scientists that you just rescued have built some kind of special zombie radar that can detect movements of large groups of undead. According to their readings, something bad is cooking in the suburbs north of our current base. They have detected 3 huge zombie concentration points that are growing at an alarming rate. The attacks in our perimeter are getting stronger with each wave, so we can't send out any of our troops. The odds are heavily against us, so I'm giving you a tank for this mission. If this radar machine is correct, it's going to be World War III out there. You are a true killing machine. There was no stopping you in that tank. Unfortunately, the zombie radar broke, and we can't use it anymore. Nevertheless, you saved us from being overrun. Our military scientists say that it might be possible to cure people in the early stages of the zombie disease before they're really brain dead. They need some samples of zombified creatures from the early stages of the outbreak. There was a lot of newspaper reports about strange animal behavior just before people started to turn into zombies. One of the local veterinarians was interviewed claiming to have caught a living dead cat. If we can get our hands on that sample, there might still be a chance to cure future infections. We're not sure where we can find the vet from the article about the zombie cat, but we know the locations of three clinics that you should check out. If you can get this done, I will spare some of our military vehicle parts so you can upgrade your car. You could also gather some good zombie dog samples for our scientists. There will be a good bonus for you if you can hunt down 200 four-legged beasts.
I have the living dead cat right here in this cage. Watch out! It scratched you! Next time, be more careful. It's a savage animal. searching for a zombie cast when there is a city full of zombies just walking around. Get me the hell out of here!
Careful.